trying to troll it out.
Round one, fight.
Cage just not Cage respecting Blarg at all. Like anytime Kano gets that knockdown, Johnny Cage is just responding with a wake up. Either Kool-Aid kick, DP. He's just doing something to get that momentum back.
Johnny Cage.
Blarg is really trying to test this guy. See how much he knows about character matchups.
Ermac. Round one, fight!
What Blarg needs to do, he just needs to hit him with the big damage combos. Because I don't think Tim K has shown that he can do the big damage combos to come back.
Ermac wins.
JMK confident with Johnny Cage going to stick with him despite the outcome of that last match.
Round one, fight!
Can I get Team Empire versus Team Neo on Station 5? Team Empire and Team Neo, Station 5. On Station 4, can I get Team STL B-Squad and Team Meta for Marvel? Station 4, Team STL B-Squad and Team Meta for Marvel. For Team Empire and Team Neo, it's gonna be Winner's Finals. Actually... yeah. John. John.
Johnny Cage wins. Round two, fight!
Nice run back by Blarg.
Round three, fight!
Do it.
On Station 6, oh, yeah. Can I get Team Taco Bell and Team Banana Split? Team Taco Bell and Team Banana Split on Station 6.
Round 1, fight!
Starting to see some juice from Tim K. Blarg playing very unsafe. Tim K is getting him hell for it. His swag is on.
Johnny Cage wins. Round two.
Think this might
fight.
Be match point?
Oh, yeah.
Whatever. Tim K is your winner.
Congratulations to Tim K for winning MK9.